Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jamur, and welcome to Assassin's Creed Mirage. We have to talk a little about this before we start. The only reason I'm playing this one is because it was supposedly a return to form of the older games and that style, and less of the bloated open world nonsense that they became. I did not like Valhalla. It did have good combat, but if you remember back when I played it, once I found that hammer early in the game, it became broken. There was no point to use any other weapon, and there were no new hammers after that. It was just a very easy weapon to use. The side content was terrible. I didn't bother with any of the DLC because I simply didn't care. The characters were terrible. The story featured this guy that you play as Basim, I think. He somehow masterminded this whole thing where the entire point of Valhalla was to get your current world, like our time character, whatever her name was, to this machine and somehow predict that once she got stabbed and added to the computer brain, whatever it was, she would just so happen to drop the staff in the perfect position to touch his body and bring him back to life. That was the entire point of the game. For him to luck out on a drop staff. Like, there was no way he could have predicted that she might have put it in her other hand before it happened, and it'd be all for nothing. Whatever. This story is my least interesting part of this game. I just want the old school, smaller open world with some collectibles and stuff to do. It's supposed to be good. Not too long. We'll find out. But I have a feeling I'm not going to like this story. No. Quality. Unless it's terrible frame rate. Chromatic aberration. I don't know what that is. I don't have HDR on this TV. I also just noticed that avoid playing when you are sick, tired, or under influence of medicine. That's what makes me feel better. Don't play with stiffness or discomfort. I'm in constant. I did not enable menu narration. I do like Ubisoft Connect. I didn't have to sign up for it that I remember. It's like tied to my thing, and you get points for doing things in the games that you can then cash in for cosmetics and little packs. There's like missions and stuff. I like that. Ooh, free money. I'll take that. See what I mean? I appreciate these. Don't like the Valhalla costume. Kind of like the Roshan one. What do I got? I got 110. So give me this quest. See, I like that. Now, I'll just play this game now. I'll unlock whatever challenges and more points from, playing. And then the next Ubisoft game that has this stuff, I'll be able to buy some more stuff for nothing. I really like this little Uplay thing. I didn't know about those. But yeah. Play for more than 10 hours. I doubt that's going to happen. Oh, they're like experience-based now? I wonder how that works. Exit triangle. I wonder how that works. It used to be you'd get like 10
Hold
coins.
Triangle to enable menu narration.
No. Good there. Medium. English on those closed captions. I wish I had backgrounds. That's pretty. Yeah. Do I have the deluxe edition?
I don't remember.
Well, shit. Apparently I did. And I didn't have to buy the 40 Thieves quest. It's on the front of the cover. Well, let's see what else I got, because it screwed up or something. I'm not logging in. Is it in here? Pretty neat looking. I do like map packs, but I'm not gonna buy them. Couldn't you? That looks very Prince of Persia. I used to be able to buy them with like this stuff. I guess it's only cash now. They don't have in-game currency. Because they usually like give you a starter pack of the in-game currency, and I would use that to buy map packs.
You asked me once about this memory. I lied. I told you it was lost.
I don't know who this is.
I worried the wrong lesson would be learned. But this man lived many lives. And he has much to teach us.
He's still alive.
Of course, when he came to us, he was little more than a common thief, scrambling to survive on the streets of Baghdad, dreaming of a better future. Not just for himself, but for all those he saw suffering on the margins.
Yeah, he didn't come off as altruistic.
Lived in the Golden Age, at the heart and the height of the Abbasid Caliphate. Scratch its gilded surface, and you'd find a rot beneath. The Order of the Ancients fought to rise and spread their cruelty through the land. The Hidden Ones, as we were known then, resisted, striking at our enemy from the shadows, an eternal struggle. Centuries ago, he was at its heart. Basim ibn Ishaq. He honored the creed. He challenged it. So must we. We have it in all of us to mistake the shadows we walk for the light we serve. The time may come when we will be tested as he was. I fear that time is coming soon.
I still don't know where they're going with this future stuff. Like, they lost the plot after they saved the planet. Let's see if this makes me a day one Assassin's Creed fan again. The last good one, in my opinion, was Origins. And that one was still a bit iffy. Odyssey, I ended up breaking, and it was the beginning of the too much blow nonsense that wasn't very interesting. But the combat was good. Then Valhalla lost me. Hi. Sure.
Easy, Basim. Breathe.
I had a nightmare. A corpse wanted to kiss me.
Was it the Jinni again? And what did our friend want this time?
A kiss.
To strip the flesh from my bones? Dine on my innards? Never has much to say, yet it leaves its mark. I can still feel it crawling on my skin.
You can touch
it. You should tell it as much.
Forget the Jinni for the moment. The day is new. There is work to be done. Derwish has left another contract.
Who for? Them again? We would make more money selling water to a camel.
Camels need water.
Where is your sense of duty?
Duty does not fill our bellies.
No, but it does enrich the soul.
I will be outside.
Are we going to see his turn to less friendly? Because he was not friendly. Yay.
Yeah. I told Nihal this would be impossible to sell when she stole it.
What is it?
But she could not resist.
Compass?
Pick up some sand, Basim.
Wonder what it is about these ancient baubles that fascinates her so.
The sun casts a long shadow.
Let us not keep Derwish waiting. I cannot bear another lecture.
I would never guess that's how you say that name, Derwish.
There's quite a few Darwish has pushed your way now.
He knows I will come through.
You have his trust. That much is clear.
And I know I'm gonna forget and call him Dervis.
These shadowy types?
I should hope so by now.
Then they should show it. You take all the risk and they offer little in return.
They are liberators, Nihal, not merchants.
I know the stories. Still, the price of liberty should be enough to feed us.
I'm supposed to be following you. What are we doing? I miss Mirror's Edge. The first one was way better than the sequel. The sequel wasn't terrible, though. I cheated. I know you're trying to teach me about the corner swing thing, but I cheated. Donkey. Pardon me, nice. That's a wall.
About this contract, I do not want you to mistake my words for pestering. I am only looking out for you, Yasadiki.
It is no inconvenience to stand up to our oppressors as the Hidden Ones do.
Do you think yourself some hero of tomorrow, the next Gilgamesh?
No. I am merely the son of a public servant who dedicated his life to the betterment of his people. Only to be slighted and forgotten. But I am honored you think I could reach such heights. I may just aim for them.
That is not at all what I said.
It is what I heard.
So what am I doing?
Such crowds. Something important must be happening.
This looks like a market to me.
To the Winter Palace. It is surely his wealthy retinue that drives this crowd.
It just looks like a market to me.
Perhaps they're in the mood to offer donations.
Pickpocketing, I remember that.
A little sleight of hand to sharpen our wits.
If this contract will not feed us, the Khilafa might as well.
Is it as simple as in Assassin's Creed 2?
He has left his purse on the table. An easy one to begin with.
Left is eagle vision. This whole triangle. His purse had 5, really.
Come here.
Also, it doesn't fade away like it used to.
I will pick them out.
A keen eye and an agile hand.
It was not the donkey that was glowing.
There. The boisterous one. He must have something of value.
Okay. Six.
What could be more important? Come here.
Sneaky.
How are people buying things if six is considered wealthy? What's that?
And over there, by that stall, she's got some coin.
It's way better. Who? That didn't light up at all. Nobody saw a thing.
Well done. You truly are the master thief of Anbar.
Is that hilarious. Jealousy I hear?
Hardly, O great looter of purses.
Insufferable. Come, we are late to Dervishes.
Where are we going? I guess I'll lead the way. What's that? I'll blend in. Guess I'll just go this way then. Ow, my hands. Nailed that. Cat. Why can I not pet the cat? Game's unplayable. Absolutely unplayable. Hey, how's it going? I still don't see anything to pickpocket. Go away, little rugrats.
I wonder what tales we hear today.
How did you get here?
Basim, the Khalifa has arrived with his court. Have you seen them?
I have not. Though I did meet some of his merchants at the markets. Mm.
I saw them up close.
Raspberry hot chocolate.
Much, much larger than I had imagined. A towering man indeed.
Yummy.
Of course.
With mini marshmallows and whipped cream.
On food served with the finest spices you and I can only hope to one day taste.
I heard whispers of an important visit, but I cannot say from whom. I am sworn to secrecy.
Let me guess. Hela, the palace guard's daughter.
What? How did you know?
I know where you really go when you say you are fetching water. She is kind, a good friend to you, and maybe more someday.
Oh, Basim!
I am serious.
My kid's face.
She will keep you out of trouble. You could use that. See you, Fahmi.
That face. Let's get this moving.
Good today.
I mean,
a little bit of money.
Much better, Basim. Wrapped it and rested a few days, like you said.
Good. So long.
Wait,
as each
who's
Darwin
then?
And you take care not to extend yourself, you will recover fine.
Has this happened to you before? Is that why you know how to treat it?
I am no stranger to scrapes and bumps, but I have learned to prevent them. And so should you, if I may. Your sandals are worn and cannot grip the ground. Your knees are taking the brunt of your movements. We need to find you something better, something that fits. But that part is not so easy.
The mosques have plenty. I am sure to find a better pair there. If you will not pass judgment.
Ha! Do not look to me. That will be between you and Allah, ya Sadiqi.
Oh, it's this door. My bad.
Why. Here is the lazy boy. I've been waiting on you.
Someone has to plan our meals.
My money!
Oh, food. I would not flaunt that around the markets. Trust me.
Go to Zaida's. She uses lots of butter.
That she does.
Butter.
You look weary. Are you well?
It is nothing a little adventure will not fix. What do they need?
A shipping ledger at the harbor. It is worth nothing by itself, but the information it contains is valuable to them.
This is child's play. Do they not have anything more difficult? I can do more.
Never mind your ego. The Khalifa's guards are here in number, and you would do well to remember that.
When do I get to fight?
You worry for me more now than when we lived in Baghdad.
My worry is the same. I've only grown too old and too tired to hide it. Bring the ledger back here and do it swiftly.
We have not talked about my fee.
And we won't. Not until the deed is done. You know how they are.
Shocking.
He is just a messenger.
And you are still an errand boy. You can do this one on your own.
Sure.
I saw them with all the soldiers.
Stolen.
Did they have swords and spears?
Of course they did. They are soldiers.
I am not talking to all these people. That's not what I wanted.
What was the final tally of what we received?
16 crates, one chest, half a dozen satchels. Only 3 crates remain last time I checked the ledger.
Give their handlers until tomorrow evening. If they don't show by then, we must assume they've forgotten about their wares. Open them up. Keep whatever catches our eyes. Dump the rest. Wait here.
Yes, I know. R1. Could have hid behind a corner.
If I am seen,
why can't I loot him?
Good thing I can outrun these sagging guards.
I don't want to be seen. Not very restricted if there are other regular people here. I can just walk around. Unless it auto-loots, maybe? Come here. Nap time's over. Wait a minute. Yep! Uh-oh. It's not very deep there. I'm gonna keep moving. I hope he kind of sink into the murk. That didn't work out quite as I expected. I see red in there. Ooh, lots of lootables, though. Can I drop in on them? There's also a chest in there. Oh, it's a lock. I thought that was a person standing behind the window. Okay.
Locked. A minor delay.
He even has like a little vision cone.
There goes my stomach.
He fell down and got hurt and taken to Baghdad Hospital. Do they have hospitals at this point? I don't know. Healer. Hi, how you doing? I got bad knees. That's what I wanted to know how to do. Whistle. Huh? Come look at the birdie. This is how I play stealth games. I kill everybody. I can't get caught if there's no one alive to witness. Kill. I did like the crafting element of the newer games. Where you craft your like quiver and all upgrades right on you. Use my magic vision. He's one of the key. Can I put him in the box here? Yes. Yeah. Unbar that. Take this. Health is full, so I won't eat the entire pot. Isn't there a chest in here? There's another one. No, other room. Nope. Eat. Bone dice. Are they double? I just shattered that wood with my bare hands. Yep.
There. That may be what I'm looking for.
There's money. Now you're talking. Katie by the door, that's your husband coming home. I took it for granted you were in here alone.
I wonder what secrets this ledger holds.
Okay.
Maybe I can get the old Grouser Derwish to squeeze a hint out of our contact.
Now go back this way. This guy knows who I am. No point blending in. Nope.
Still in one piece, I see.
It was all too easy.
We could use some eyes around us, Ishii.
Oof. She sounds like she smokes a lot.
I'll see what I can do.
She looks important. You should haggle for a better fish.
Basim. What timing? Did you get it?
Without a fuss.
Give it here.
You are one of them.
I like the shoulder pad.
There. It looks as though it was delivered this morning.
You're certain it is the chest you seek?
I am certain. Pay the boy.
You need something stolen? I am your man. Derwish can attest. He has given me all your contracts.
Then you have done your part.
I can do more.
Two of my best men died in this pursuit. I doubt a street thief would fare much better.
Then let me join you.
You gotta lay off the pipe, lady.
We should take off this thief with that insult.
Thank you, Derwish.
Listen here, Basim. You want to keep working for me?
I miss buying properties in Assassin's Creed 2 to earn money. I like that. Having that kind of Batman thing where, like, publicly, wealthy, respected person running businesses, but you're also an assassin.
Desperate for them to notice you.
Desperate? Nihal? I am good at what I do. That woman would be lucky to have me.
But she does not want you. You are a street thief with dirty feet.
I have shoes on.
Why keep pushing yourself down this path?
Because being a street thief is not the peak of my ambition. I have more to offer this world than my nimble fingers. I just cannot see it yet. Almost, Jessup. What is this?
Aha! This is my latest creation. It helps really? Me fend off angry merchants when they...
They're gonna claim he invented the slingshot. Slingshots were invented to hunt.
Myself spared. You smell foul. What is that?
Ta! We have been fishing at the harbor since morning. Terrible luck, though.
The harbor? Did you happen to see or hear any fuss over a chest?
Yes, a black one. Very beautiful. Some burly guards took it with them to the palace.
Shukran laka, ya Jasim.
What are you doing?
Stealing.
They want that chest, and I am going to get it for them. Then they will see.
There is just no getting through to you, is there?
Then we will do this together. If you get caught at the Winter Palace, they will kill you on sight. We will
like her headband.
Way in. And I know where we might scout one.
I do like his shirt, though. The red with the blue.
That is if you can bear to follow my lead for a change.
I've been following you for most of... Okay. Okay.
You do not have to get involved, Mihan. I know your feelings on this.
It is utterly foolish. But it seems I cannot stop you. So I will
this
come
is
with
padding.
And nag you until you decide to abandon the.
If I have to talk to you anyway, just keep the scene going.
The Khalifa's Winter Palace.
When you say it like that, it only excites me further.
Are we going or not?
Yes.
Lead the way.
What else would
this
I do?
This is a mad plan, Basim.
You've introduced no other feature of the game.
They welcome you into their ranks. What then? Will you forget about us?
Yes.
Of course not. Mihan.
Why do you walk so much faster than I do?
You, me, and every other street dweller who has been cast aside. Living off scraps and dirty water. I can be an instrument that sees us out of that life. That sees that Jasip can use his talents to be a real craftsman. That sees that good men are not cast aside as my father was.
Kitty, I'm not allowed to pet.
Left wondering.
I hear what you are saying, Basim. But you paint a portrait of a world that cannot exist.
Ooh, Emerald Ring.
This is where we disagree.
Sorry, I had to stop and steal. I'm a kleptomaniac, apparently. I can now see them on the... Like, she's got one,
is,
I think.
The Winter Palace.
Yeah, let's talk out
Come,
loud.
This way.
Right behind you.
I'm starting to see them on some people's butts. Still like Assassin's Creed 2 pickpocketing better, is more fun. Just like plap 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 plap. It'd be better if he used the hidden blade to cut the strings. That'd be a good animation.
Here.
Like he just turns his
Let
arm upside down, cuts
fault.
The strings and catches it.
Where are you going now?
Here. I'm going where you told me to go. Stop yelling.
Does where you stand not awaken fond memories?
Not so long ago, we were counting our spoils up here, under the cover of night. Just like this.
The stakes were lower then.
And so too was the prize.
Well, before you claim your prize, you will first have to reach it. As far as I can see, that will take some creativity.
Nice palace.
We could always try the front gate.
You will have to let me know how that goes for you.
Where are you going?
I've had a clever thought. If your mind is absent of one, you should perhaps follow mine.
Wait!
I could knock out all the guards and get in. Okay. How do I do this scouting thing? There she is. Didn't one of the games have like a first person view to look around?
It is dark enough. Come.
It's not very dark at all, but sure.
Mihal!
Fastening yourself to my tail, Basim. Very sensible.
I know how
I'm lazy. If you know a way in, I'm not gonna waste my time looking for another one.
I see some guards just out.
Sorry, I had Taco Bell for breakfast. Literally. The grilled cheese nacho fries are delicious. You don't get much, but oh, they're good.
Careful!
Careful what? You're the one that's out in the open. Talking with people here. Hey, how are the flowers doing? You doing good? Good to know. Lady, your carpet...
You
never mind.
Let's
it popped
go.
In. She was barehanded for a while. Don't you want me to stick my head up your ass? I can't get any closer.
What is that?
Can I steal anything in here? Food? Food? Lots of food. Nothing robbable. That guy's got a key. Because I want to
have a short nap, but not too short.
Slacking on a job. Look, he's sleeping in there. Somebody yell at him. He'll probably lie and say he was sitting at a desk.
Such odd costumes. Keep your mouth shut. We only invite trouble.
Where's that key? There it is. Oh, I can't get out there. What was that?
This door may lead us inside.
Not without the key, it won't.
Way ahead of you.
Have a look around.
Just gonna tuck in here, don't mind me. Wasn't there a hidey hole here? There is not. He's got a big purse on him. Not some kind of horn. Oh, I bet I could steal the backup horns for when they call for reinforcements. Hey, lady's whistling at ya. Bonk.
Quiet now. No groaning.
Take that. No easy place to get rid of it, so I'll just leave him in there.
Yep.
We're looking over here. Okay. Not a problem. I just hope I don't have another hitman incident. I don't know if that one was on my recordings or when I was trying to unlock stuff on my own. But I did some stealth takedowns and I was trying to hide the bodies in a corner and people just kept showing up and seeing me, so I had to kill them and then hide them in a corner. And by the end there was like 15 people stuffed in the corner of this room.
The young man is eager. It's his first time in the palace, is it not? Let him wander, I say. Cater to his need.
Those are those immortal people, right? No, oh, I can't be seen at all. Don't worry.
They have arrived, Maule. Out, all of you. I am to meet with them alone.
Father, let me stay.
Why is he all dusty?
Looks heavy. We'll never get it out of the palace.
Then I will just have to take what is inside.
Gentlemen,
does the mask look familiar?
Everything is in order.
Are these the ones, like, the same kind of people we went after in Origins? Or not Origins, Odyssey? Those masks seem familiar.
I understand this means a great deal to you. Rest assured, it will be well protected here.
We will accept nothing less. We will carry out our work and return to you when we are ready. Be prepared, Khalifa.
Might I see it once? The contents. If we are to guard this with our lives, we should know.
You saw nothing of this. You say nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, of course. Perish the idea.
Now is our chance.
Sure.
Someone is coming.
Don't slow me down until I get to the box.
This way. Looks quiet. I never thought I'd set foot in here. Just look at these arches.
Wait, this one. Oh, I missed three.
You could chisel off a piece and sell it for a hoard of gold. You didn't happen to bring a pickaxe, did you?
I will keep it in mind for the next time we break into a palace.
I can't crouch. It won't let me crouch.
All right, Basim. Open. Snatch. Run.
Basim, hurry.
Maybe not run. Really?
Basim!
Yes, say his name out loud.
Give me that!
No! No! No!
Do you have any idea what they will do to me?
Please! I am sorry!
This is your fault!
Stop! Please!
You're getting beaten up by him.
Leaving little rat.
Come on. What a wuss.
Run!
Mihal, wait! Father! Get that boy!
Oh. Hey, what's up? Missed. Who's shutting those doors? Missed. Why are they exploding? Hey, what's up? Yeah, that's where I wanted to go.
What have we done?
Come in here. Open. I don't think this is gonna end.
She just
murderized him. Well, you were being a wuss and wouldn't even throw a punch back. So she was probably thinking, well, this idiot's not gonna save himself. Then she had to shank him. Water, my greatest weakness. Nope. That. Climb this. And over here.
Are you here? Nihal?
Okay.
No! Stop this! Please! What do you want from me?
Call. Call, Basim.
Nihal?
Smokey!
Not quite. Are you well? Good. Because I need you to tell me about this.
I do not know what you mean.
Tell me what happened. Silence is not your ally here.
It is not silence. I cannot explain what I saw. That object. It did something to me. I was somewhere else, cold and frightened. Before I knew it, the Khalifa had his hands around my neck. It was an accident.
Dude, you are gonna murder so many people by the time this game's over.
Just wanted to help.
We need to get you out of here. I have a boat at the Western docks.
What? No, I cannot leave. I need to find Nihal.
Stop and think, Basim. The Khalifa's guard is searching for his murderer. A young thief of your description. They will not stop until they have found you. And when they do, it will not be a prison they throw you into. It will be a shallow grave.
I'm giving you a grave.
Second chance. Take it.
That's nice of them. You could just dump me in the water.
Nihal. Derwish. They are all in danger.
Hey, elephant statue. That's pretty cool. Let me guess, they're gonna have all the kids killed and...
The soldiers are hunting all who look like me.
Yep. Hey, what's up? How's it going? Okay. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Taking the high road. Well, shit. In the water! Oh, or not. Ow. Called it. It killed the kids. Like one kid there. I don't see what's his face.
Basim.
There's Nihal.
Basim.
Yeah, there's the kid.
There is nothing we could have done.
Nothing! If the Khalifa were alive, this would not have happened!
Watch where you point your blamey little finger, Basim. It was your idea to steal from the palace. Also that you can impress your cunning friends. I saved us!
You killed them! You did
it
this!
It came from over there!
I hope I never see you again.
Hurry!
Drama! Very bullshitty drama.
Dead. When it was me they sought to punish.
Hi.
I cannot be here. I cannot.
She's gonna be part of the immortals now. And ooh, I got like a healing potion on me. Ah, I wanted to get one sneak attack in. Yeah, ruined the fun. just to sneak into her own boat.
Stop!
Is it him?
Look, I think so. Yes.
Good enough.
Nice sword.
Move.
Why am I naked? Hi, zombie. Can't even swim in peace. Yay! I did a thing. Really, in all this time, I didn't heal? Hi, dear. How are you?
New day, another test. I should get back.
I should put clothes on. Okay. It took 2 months for him to get over his not killing people-ness. Yum.
Alamut Fortress takes my breath away. As if it leaped out of the Pikayat when I was a child.
Spam call. What else is new? Can I see the Healy plants? Why don't I close? Then who will?
There you
are.
Are you ready?
I think so.
Do I need to pass a test
to
get a shirt?
Stay out of your mind. It has no bearing on today. Get dressed, and we can begin.
I wish I could, but someone stole my clothes. Yay.
Go on, Basim, like we practiced.
Yes, Master.
Yeah. Them bugs. I feel like I missed something. How did I fall off?
Yeah.
way am I jumping? Up. That was my mistake.
You look strong today, Basim.
Hi.
Keep training.
Steady, Basim. Steady.
The jumping is the hard part.
I've seen enough. We will try again tomorrow.
Because I can't do the flip, isn't it?
I felt fine.
I can see it in your body. You lose focus too easily. The leap of faith is a crucial step on your path to initiation. It is one of the Brotherhood's first and most sacred rites. To perform it successfully, you must first center your mind.
You gotta do a flip.
And spirit. Embrace the fear. Quiet it. Find the stillness. And let go.
Yes, Master.
Let's return to the camp.
You gotta do a flip, is what she's saying.
May I ask you something?
You may.
Back in Anbar, at the palace, I witnessed a meeting between the Khalifa and five masked men, order members. The Khalifa was meant to protect the object they discovered, but he knew nothing of their plans for it. He did not even know them by name. How does the most powerful man in Baghdad bend such a fearful knee to the faceless?
The Order has held dominion over such men and their empires for centuries by convincing them of their truth, that they are the natural arbiters of the world. The Khalifa was but their puppet, and the same will be true of whomever succeeds him. The entire Khalifa is under their influence.
Cool.
Basim, speak with Fulav and see if he needs help. We will continue your training later.
Yes, Master.
Who?
Have you seen Mentor Rehan in camp?
He is preparing to receive.
Who in the hell is Fulav?
Thank you.
You? You're gold.
How is Nur, the brave eagle?
Will he fall or will he soar?
Nope. Not you.
You will soar, ya Sadiqi. Inshallah.
Thank you. We have a similar spirit, you know.
What gave you that idea?
One of the Banu Musa was angry at you, and you were unfazed. Remember?
I did not touch his hammer.
You refused to apologize for something you did not do. I respect that. Stubborn, like me.
I have been called worse. Have you seen Fulav in camp?
I have seen him speaking to Ahmed near his office.
I don't know where this stuff is. Gray waypoint. It's up there somewhere. Is it really that much to ask for the game to be like, yeah, go speak to Fulad, he should be up ahead. And then you walk up ahead and someone's like, hey, I've been waiting for you, and there you go.
Ah, what is this in the corner? Here. A small design.
That's
not
small.
This is my signature. So you know I created this, and not Al-Hassan, or worse, Abu Jafar. I just understand, Wadan.
Ah, Basim, how are you? Yes, Enkidu, food is coming. He is intelligent, and intelligence is supposed to rhyme with patience.
Pretty bird.
Reminds me of someone.
Have you been speaking to Master Roshan?
Have patience. Be kind to your progress.
I will take this to heart. Roshan asked me to come see you.
Ah, yes. Rebecca needs leather strips. Can you fetch those from the storeroom?
I shall, Fulav.
Arakallahe khan.
Sure. I'm an errand boy again. Hooray.
That is not it. It is hard to find anything in here.
Very disorganized.
No, that is not a strip of leather.
These are all the same model.
These horses. forces within the Caliphate are beginning to put pressure on us.
Forces? You mean the Order, Aban?
I can only speak of what I know, Yasar Devi. The Caliph wishes to nullify the rebels, and if you persist in giving them support, we cannot assure you protection from any Caliphate response.
The rebels supply us with information in Baghdad. Without them, we are blind.
Be that as it may, Governor Muhammad is very committed to showing that he can end this rebellion swiftly.
I do not doubt that.
I like his outfit.
I came to warn you. Things are moving fast in Baghdad. You may have to act sooner than expected.
I hear you, Aban.
Reminds me of that one from the game where you become the traitor. The one with the big earthquake that I can't remember.
So the Tahirids who govern these lands are the only thing standing between Alamut and a full-scale attack. A fragile piece. How long will it last?
Wait. How did I get lower? If I came from that side, also a snake nearby. Oh, I'm taking it to someone else. Okay. Easy leather.
How does construction go?
It is taking longer than we expected, Yasaidi. That must be frustrating.
Mentor Ryan is a wise man.
Dude, your table looks terrible.
If it was destined that we build here. We have patience and follow his guidance.
Master Roshan tells me I must not be in a hurry to rush back to Madinat as-Salam.
I would not hurry at all. Baghdad is different now. It is very dangerous.
That is a terrible looking... Oh, it's not a table even. That big one has some work to do. What? Rebecca? I like her outfit too.
Rebecca?
That's him. Are you just wandering the camp aimlessly now?
No. I have this leather for you. Will it do?
How come she doesn't get a hood?
You've moved past the wooden swords. I protested, but Roshan insisted. Here is your dagger. And your sword. I am proud to have worked on them.
Ooh, the sword's cool. I like the sword. I have
this
no sheath.
This blade has character.
Why would I make anything less than unique?
I was not expecting new weapons today.
Repay me by using it on the Order. Make them feel the sharpness of its character.
It's a cool sword. I don't understand how it's attached to me. It's just floating there. Sure.
That new sword of yours.
I look forward to it.
I got an elixir. Can I see my thing? No. I got throwing knives.
How does training go, Yasodiki?
Nor showed me a new way to grip my knife, and it has improved my accuracy greatly. If you throw it just so, it sails through the air, swift and true.
It's supposed to be front-loaded.
Shall I remind you how to use a knife?
You got infinite torch.
Ya Elahi, well done.
I like throwing knives.
Yeah, you have inspired.
I preferred the quick throw ones. But I'll take it. How do I get up there? Way the hell up there, huh? Alright. Climbing I go. This way. Whee! Hey, what's up? Where are you going? Pretty landscape. I don't think there'd be snow there, but it is supposed to be winter.
Good work. Until tomorrow. Basim, time for combat training.
I was surprised when Rebecca handed me this. Is a sword not a coarse weapon for a hidden one?
As hidden ones, we must become proficient with a number of weapons. You never know how a fight will escalate. Anyone can wield a sword. But how would you use it?
I am here to learn that, Master.
Are you truly here?
Well, yes. I believe so.
You are here in body. But are you here in mind and soul?
Is this a riddle?
No. It is the difference between life and death.
You okay?
Make sure you target and circle around me. Never turn your back on your opponent. Yes.
Call it.
Show me your quick stabs first.
That's R1. Yep.
Good. Yes. Excellent. There are times when we must put more
stamina
into our attack to cause more damage. It will leave you exposed, so time it properly. Now go! That's it! Come in strong. Excellent! Now, for defense. You can parry the attacks of your opponent. After a few successful parries, your opponent will be stunned. Try to parry my attacks.
It's a timed parry.
Yes. That's good.
Okay, it's a fairly forgiving window.
Excellent. Some attacks cannot be parried and must be dodged instead. Prepare yourself.
Square dodge. Ooh, geez. Hi. Hey, what's up?
Good work.
Where am I going? Where am I going? Going this way.
That's the way. Well done. Now, let us try a free fight together. Use what you've learned.
Ow. I wasn't paying attention.
That took me by surprise. Well done.
Wrong button.
Hey, wake up. Bring your head back to right now.
Ow. Hey, I dodged. Wrong one again.
Where did that come from? We are done for today, Basim.
Why must we stop? I learned nothing from failing.
True learning requires action and stillness in equal parts. You have made the action.
That guy back here beating that tree.
The stillness.
Get that tree.
Do not rush your training. Be patient. Failure is a part of progress. Think on these words, and come back better.
Yes, Master.
You show that tree who's boss.
Good. See you later.
Ahmed will soon go back to the House of Wisdom. I fear he may end in the middle of a snake's nest.
I know how close you are to your brother. We shall learn more soon. Then we can act.
Assalamu alaikum.
This is slowing down here.
It is Ahmed.
Kind of bored.
Ahmed, my apologies.
Do not worry. Come and warm yourself by the fire.
Our brother Ahmed is leaving us tomorrow.
To Baghdad. The House of Wisdom.
I still have my finger.
The House of Wisdom?
We have been working there, my brothers and I, for years. I still have some things to work on. Science waits for no one. And I will fulfill my duty as a Hidden One by becoming your eyes and ears among the scholars.
Good.
Fulath, tell Basim the story of the feather.
Our tradition of the feather comes from Egypt. They represent the feathers of Ma'at. The feathers of the heron were dipped in the blood of the targets. These would be left for the Lord of the Duat to judge. It is important we remain humble and know our place in the process. We are messengers of justice and not the final judges.
Will anyone help me on patrol tonight?
I will come with you. I must get my body moving if I'm to warm up tonight.
I am grateful. Let us go.
And then the Fire Nation attacked. I mean, the Order.
Are you coming, Basim? Leave the stories for later.
What about food? Huh?
May I speak to you in confidence?
You know
I overheard.
Why is somebody suspicious of me?
To an emissary earlier. Mentor Raihan asked if we may come under attack for dealing with rebels in Baghdad. Are we safe here at Alamut?
I do not know, but I pity the people who attacked this nest of eagles.
Why am I holding this like this?
Nothing happening at all on Alamut, and I am so hungry. We did not make it to the main canyon.
Excellent. We will start there. Thank you.
Come, Nur. Follow me.
Okay.
Are you looking forward to your initiation?
Yes. It feels like I have been preparing my whole life.
It's been 2 months,
bro. I could not sleep the night before my ceremony. From excitement and a small bit of fear, if I am to be honest.
We all fear the unknown. But a greater unknown awaits on the other side of initiation.
You speak of the Order.
I see them as monsters from a tale. Hiding in dark corners down dark alleys.
The difference is that the Order is real.
What do they want?
They want to control Baghdad.
They...
Well, story time's over.
This is Mahja.
Magnificent.
That looks like the same bird as the other one.
Soon, you shall have one of your own.
Fulath introduced me to an eagle named Enkidu. He said we have much in common, and not in a complimentary way.
She sees something. Follow me.
Whee! Ow, the rope burns!
Quietly, Basim.
Look, that eagle is nothing but quiet. They'd be looking
Find
over here.
Place to hide.
What is this place? Must be near the camp. We have the element of surprise. Be ready. Stop making so much noise.
There's a weird bird over here that whistles at me. Don't set all this brush on fire.
I am behind you. We must strike fast. Agreed. Hold it there!
wait for the right moment.
Hi. Come here.
Pow. Do not make a noise.
Yeah, see, he got over the murdering thing real quick.
Do not give up. Keep fighting. Remember your training.
Twofer.
Not like the wooden targets, is it?
It is not that. This sword.
What of it?
Mercenaries from Baghdad use these weapons.
Fancy.
We must warn the others. Mercenaries from Baghdad.
How do you know?
Basim recognized the make of the sword. I believe him.
Bring him in.
I mean, I could hear that.
How do you know these men were from Baghdad?
Growing up on its streets, I have seen their weapons many times. And closely.
Behind every mercenary is a man who gave them their orders.
No.
Yes, and we must act if we are to learn who that is. We will return to Baghdad, seek Ali ibn Muhammad's help.
Ah, of course. Sahib is Zend. He is a dangerous and delusional fool.
Maybe so, but he is one of our only allies in Baghdad. We need him, and we need his men.
I like the black outfit.
I will go back to Baghdad.
Go to Ali. Find out if the order sent those men.
I will.
Waffaqak Allah.
وفقك الله
وداعا.
He's gonna die.
أراك لاحقا.
Yay, montage. It does look better with the beard, though. That's a good point. Hey, I finally have a menu. Yes. What do we got? Yes, that is definitely it. Keys and hearts opportunities like chest with a gloom. That'll be the next one I get, but this one for sure. Next one is gonna be the bird. Okay, there's the upgrade cost. Got it. So I can get new outfits. Oh, that stuff I looted. Oh, there they are. I guess those are for selling. And you get perks tied to outfits when you can change with costumes. Whee! How's it going? How's it going?
Assalamu alaikum, Basir.
I must see Al Hassan. He awaits me.
I kind of just want to get into it now. You know?
Whee!
How are you feeling on this auspicious day?
It is strange, Al Hassan. My head is calmer than I believed it would be.
I didn't even take notice to how long it's been.
There may be a stormy sea inside, but I am calm and quiet.
Because you have dedicated yourself to your training and left nothing to chance.
Sure.
Here, Basim. You have earned this. It is a great honor. I suspect you understand that.
I guess today's the day I get my finger cut off. I mean, become an assassin.
And the others are waiting for me. Well, down.
And thank Bunny.
Al Hassan.
Oh, that rabbit was asking for it. What happened?
I wish I could just take a look into the cave for a moment to see what is there. There is one thing I do know about.
This is a big day for
him. How are you feeling?
Ready to make the leap.
I wish you to know it has been an honor to watch you walk your path. As a novice and as a man.
I am grateful to you for leading the way before me.
I am honored.
Come, your new robes await.
Yay. Still kind of shabby. Well. No.
Come, it is time.
The doily part should be the blue.
How did you feel on that day?
Not
so
white,
long ago.
Blood's in too much, it's so fratty.
My palms were slick with sweat and my knees were shaking.
Do I get dyes? Like, do I have any?
I cannot imagine you being afraid.
Allow me to share a secret with you on this important day. To have courage means to act in the midst of feeling.
I'm gonna be coming back here, aren't I? time to lose a finger. Yeah, if the part with the little hangy bits was blue, it looked much better. It had the contrast, you'd definitely be able to see the blue as a design and less as tatters. It's too much samey color. How'd she beat me in here? I walked past her.
Ibn Ishaq, are you ready to leave your life behind and walk the path of shadows?
I am.
Are you ready to give up who you once thought you were? Ready to sacrifice everything you held close?
I am.
Never forget the tenets you have sworn to uphold. Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent. Hide in plain sight. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Then, out of the dark, you will come into the light. And from the light, you will return to the dark.
Basim ibn Ishaq, you now follow in the Eagle's path.
You have died and been reborn.
I lost a fingy too.
Fight me as your equal.
Mid-drink. I didn't even get time to recover my fingy.
Letting your anger take over again.
I'm really bad at the parrying.
I don't remember teaching you that.
You have trained me well, Roshan.
Which one will I strike with next? My dagger or my sword?
Ow. Yeah, I called. Oh, he didn't die, but I called it.
Noor! Noor!
Do not strain. Save your strength.
He traveled unprepared. Left Baghdad in a hurry.
He was followed.
Drink.
Ali. He is gone. They took him in the night.
They?
The Order.
I get a cool glove for my stub.
Bring him to my tent.
If Ali is gone, we are blind. The Order has put a fog over Baghdad and their movements.
We must go to Baghdad.
Roshan, Basim, go with Fulev. Leave at once.
So we're gonna take care of the horse? No? Okay. Sure, what that says. Camel.
Camel.
Very good landscapes. Pretty. Very pretty. Sometimes the faces are a little eh. Like with that kid. My outfit's filthy already. It's gray looking. Gone a little too long. Yeah, look, I already look filthy already. It's gray. Yay, title in an hour and a half. Hooray.
We should keep moving.
I would like to look around first, if I may. Baghdad and its surroundings call to me.
Very well, but do not be long. There will be much to do once we reach Harbiya.
Yeah, she's got smoking
to do. Look for a lattice-covered courtyard near Shara's mosque. That is where Noor was gathering his information. That is where we will be.
Okay, I look terrible. Where can I buy a new outfit? This was nice and white just a few days ago, and now it's filthy. So is there actually stuff I can do now? Shards. Do I have anything on my PlayStation account? I might be able to cash in. Have to look between episodes. I got a half hour yet. I'm gonna look at my PlayStation stars and see if I could cash in for a $5 PSN code and get the map packs, because I'm too lazy to go searching for shit. How do I uncheck these? Unique perks. These help you be more stealthy in accordance with the values of the hidden ones. Allows you to customize Basim's look according to your preference. Costume alters how your currently equipped outfit looks, but doesn't change its perks. Yes. I don't have any. Okay. 50% less noise during assassinations. Cool. Is there like a storehouse to get my deluxe stuff? Oh, enhanced. I was gonna say, I was gonna see if I can craft them. Cool.
Now, where does my heart
be? I do like those. See, it's like two more challenges done. And I don't see anything of interest. I'd like to buy some dyes or something. Materials. Twenty-six steel ingots, damn. 10 leather, 2 components. Ooh, snake. Do I have any? That is a tough snake, holy shit. Oh, I don't get nothing out of that. Okay then. I find a shop. Nothing. I hope I have enough. I don't feel like searching around for shit. Unless you can buy them at stores, but I haven't found a store yet. I forget how to call my mount. Call mount. Mount. Hold that. Got it. There you are. Get back here. Some dead people. Person in a cage. There's a horse. A mount merchant?
Such familiar sights. Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed. Well met.
Well met.
Let us see what you have got.
Lots of choice.
Okay. Ooh, Peregrine's nice. I also like the White Eagle.
Nothing else?
No. I hate these added menus for shops. Just open the shop and close the shop. Speaking of Ubisoft, I saw someone playing the beta for Skull and Bones, and it was honestly kind of interesting. Oh, I thought that was a shop.
Sure. I don't mean to boast.
I don't know what that is. There's a chest there and something here glowing. What are you doing? Oh, it's ammo. Okay.
Go away!
That seems weird.
Hmm.
get in here. Ammo all over this place, but no way in. Come on, it's really stiff. Nailed it. A lot of things suddenly up on the map. All I wanted was this chest.
I have idled long enough. Roshan and Fulat are surely awaiting me to view.
I got a treasure. I don't know what a treasure does. Do I have a new sword? I did. This does more defense damage. But this does more regular damage. But it's ugly. Let's stick with this one. Do I have any dyes? No. Okay, there's a bunch of shit around me that I don't know what it is. It's this, which is easy to experience. It's this. What is a power token? Taylor! A traitor, okay. So I'm gonna go behind me first. What's this? An enigma. Okay, I wanna go behind me first and then go for the enigma. Nobody saw shit. Go back to work. Nice that things pop up on the map as you're just kind of going about your business. That's food. It's like over here? Could have pickpocketed them while paying attention. Me, I think? Sure. Solve the riddle and go to the indicated spot for dyes and talismans. Okay. How does one... let's write this quickly. Time, find what I risk my life for. Search the soap boilers and from the heights look for the colorful fabrics. Soap boilers, colorful fabrics. How far away can it be? Soap boilers. Oh, just kind of make my way over there and see what I see. Soap boilers. I'm guessing I'm look for some kind of big pots. Or something.
What see you, my friend?
Another enigma there. Soap boilers. Is that this? This looks like more like dye makers. There's the colorful fabrics. A bunch of chests over here though. Just left of the thing I'm headed towards. Maybe that's the soap boiler? It's more like dyes.
The Muhtasib would like to remind all those frequenting the bazaar today that all controlled products and items must be marked.
Okay.
Official.
Somebody's cooking something. It smells good. Okay, here's the dye factory.
This? Now this is boring.
Back! Off with you!
That might be it. Where's the one I saw up here? Oh no, what happened? Oh, he fell down. Oh no. Oh, yeah, I better deliver his will. Hold on.
God, God! Keep over here!
Mm-hmm. What wasn't that? So they have to be here somewhere.
I'm going to go hunting with Jawad. You're welcome to join us if you want. He's got a new falcon.
Sorry? It's gotta be near here. soap boilers. Is that little marker? This. I don't know what soap boilers look like. I expected some sort of pot.
Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
I think he'd be nearby if I'm looking for these colorful fabrics. That's the metal place. That's where I came in. I haven't the slightest clue. Just eat that with my feet, don't mind me. Scholar favor token. Pet the cat. Pet the cat. Oh, who's a pretty kid? Hey,
that's not right.
What's not right about petting a cat? How dare you? Oh my god. This way. That looks like soap there. Okay, what's this thing? Blacksmith. Got it. Sure. Also, the tailor's right here. Right here.
Peace, friend.
Be welcome here.
May I see your wares?
Here is what's available.
Mm-hmm.
Layer of protection. Always prudent.
Oh, I'm missing like a blueprint or something?
Is that it for now?
I have to go.
Don't be a stranger.
I'm missing some kind of square. I didn't do that. Okay. We're back to Jank. Sure. Don't mind me. I just don't know what I'm doing. Where are you going? I pressed away. Why do you keep doing that? How's your problem? Jump to that. 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 can't get out. This musician. Okay. What's this? Mercenaries. Merchant's crew. Nothing that great. I want to see the traitor. I need to upgrade my sword. I don't have whatever that square is. So I want to see the trader, at least try and sell my stuff. Hello! Struggling with this Enigma stuff, there's another trader. Same one.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Oh, it reduced prices.
Allow me to browse your stock.
Plenty of stock just now.
Uh-huh. Trinkets. Wasn't worth a lot.
Have a gear improvement project in mind?
Talisman. Indigo blue with tiger accents. I don't have that one. $500.
Never know when these will come in handy. Nothing else?
That's it for now.
I will be off then.
Farewell, sir.
Okay, so I got a pickpocket now. Initiative Alamut is what this is. Damn it. Yeah, balls. Okay, then. Enigma.
You think they'll be on time today?
I might even look up the Enigma answers because I'm lazy. I'll show them. But I'm lazy. So you can't buy maps. What is that? Oh, it's the thing. Oh, it was a terrible accident. Oh, I was freaking out. Too many menus to get to it, though. Oh, really? Yeesh. Okay. Somehow I ran out of daggers. Any ammo nearby? A chest over there. We'll go get this chest. We'll go to the bureau. And we'll end this one. Yay. Hey, what's up? Hey, lady. Hey, what's up? Power token. Chest over here.
Need to put some cloth to Paddy tomorrow. I've taken worse. Fighting with Sword the Amir of Barda back in 38. Got a spear in the back.
I require reinforcements.
You. Yours
Checking yourself yet? No!
Good! Stay grounded!
Really? The bullshit you saw that.
One slip, bloodbag.
That's terrible. I don't know who would do such a thing. Help, help, help. The hell is that? No. Oh, weird. Is there an enigma here, or whatever this is? Where is it? Must be inside. In the window. Oh, it's blocked. How are you waiting here? I guess just from the top, I suppose. Get upstairs. I want the thingy.
So this is a hidden one's bureau. I expected some sort of hovel.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim.
Fascinating.
Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something!
It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Marked the factory's area to the north.
What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following upon.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulav and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
Okay. By helping people around Baghdad, opening chests, completing certain activities. Open investigation menu. Shows your investigation cases displayed when there's information. Cases need clues to be unveiled. It's gonna be found visiting locations and by helping people in the world. Uh-huh. Tracking, update, showing a map, and getting along. Find Beshin. Find North Contact. Okay. Let's try this one.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the Sharia district? Why would it
apparently it unlocked my stuff.
The people there are in quiet support of the rebels. Common folk, workers, merchants.
Mm-hmm.
Come to think of it, Noor did make mention of a new contact. A merchant. It may be this merchant dwells in Ashara, among the dying leather factory workers.
I will keep an eye out for a stall.
Okay. Trying to find my 40 thieves thing. Not really finding it. Hey, Roshan. Once during conflict, can survive a lethal hit and slow down time for 3 seconds. I can upgrade it. That's hideous. Assassination one, though. You know what? That's better. I do like this. Is there... I like that better. Get the hourglass of time on my back. Do they do anything? No? Yeah, this is Prince of Persia stuff. Slow down time for 3 seconds. Yes. And I can upgrade it too. Nice. Yes. Sand sword. Take it. two stand outfit ones, which I don't really care for. Yeah, two of each of these, so I can upgrade these pretty quick. Alright. I'm gonna end this one here. I'm gonna see if I can cash that in for the maps. And what even are these? Let me take a look. No. Where is it? I got that. I got that. Ooh. I want to mess with those. This. What is this? Adds a new map filter that reveals the location of all treasures, lost books, and enigmas. Yes. I'm gonna see if I can cash in my rewards points for that. If not, oh well. But then I'm gonna look up the enigma things, and I'll be back for probably another hour and a half video. But for now, I want to thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.